Well, hello everyone, and welcome to In the Cannabis Closet with Dr. Ron. Yours truly. Hey, that's me. I know. I looked it up on Wikipedia and I Googled it. I Googled Dr. Ron, and there I was. All right, you know, sometimes you just got to. You know what I mean? Let me show you here. Now, see how simple this is? When you're filming with YouTube, you just push the button, and wow, you're on to the other one that you want to look at. Wow. Sometimes you just got to smoke a big fat one to get over all this social media shit. You know what I'm talking about? Not to mention the government shutdown and all that other crap that they got going on. Hey, you know what? Today's a special day. Hang on 1 second, and I'll tell you why. But first, a pause for the cause. Smoked a lot of grass. Oh, Lord! I popped a lot of pills. I never popped pills. I wasn't a pill popper.
But I've never touched nothing.
But, anyhow, moving right along.
That my spirit could kill.
Put this back for later.
You know, I've seen a lot of people walking around.
You know what? Go take a look over there in the main closet. Wow, whoa, wow. Wow. You know, the feng shui's been off here in the closet since the last grow. So I gotta see if I can get it back. Well, and we replaced, we got rid of those other pods that we had. There must be a shelf life on them, because I'm thinking they were like, I've had them for 3 years, maybe 4 years. About time to replace that proton rock there too. You can see where we got some little mold and shit building up on the rock. So the next one, it'll go. Got a brand new $25 humidifier that don't work worth a damn. It's a fucking joke. Anyhow, it's the third one I've ordered. Jokes on who? I started a joke. Started what? The whole world laughing? Hey, everything isn't always what it appears to be. See where I just removed that bucket? Wow, let's take a look. Wow, what is this we got going here? It's not a damn thing. It's what's underneath. Whoa, what's underneath? Let's take a look and see what's underneath. Oh, here we go. There it is. Not me. Freaking idiot. What do you mean? Wow, okay. Now this one, it's ready to go in. So it's going in today. You ready? All right, now, this little jewel right here is called amphetamine. And this seed, it's the only one I have, was gifted to me by Charlie. Thank you, Charlie. Here goes the amphetamine. That caramel, that blue caramel was just, that's rocket fuel. Love that stuff. Hey, Charlie, check in with me once in a while, would you? Let me know that you're alive and still kicking out there. All right, so I got to get this transplanted. I got so much to do. I'm so excited. Wow, I got something to actually germinate. Again, well, everything germinates. It's sprouting that we had the problem with. Well, we'll get that over here, and we'll get that transplanted, and we'll see if we have a sprout. Okay, I got a lot of work to do. I gotta run. Back over here. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Wow. Things are gonna be different around here now. Better get used to it. Yeah. Better get used to it. Thank you. Anyhow, what do you say we go for suki 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 soo? Until next time, hey, I'm Dr. Ron, reminding you to grow healthy. Bye, kids.